दुनिया के दो बेस्ट क्रिकेटर एबी डिविलियर्स और विराट कोहली ने अपने इंस्टाग्राम लाइव चैट में एक प्लेइंग 11 बनाई है जो कि इंडिया और साउथ अफ्रीका से ली गई है। प्लेइंग 11 काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग लग रही है। आप भी देखिए एबी और विराट ने अपनी टीम में किस किस को शामिल किया।
I've got a very interesting question for us and I think the way we're going to do it, people asked who's the best 11 in the world, pick your world team. So I think we go through it where we each get a chance. So I'll go opening bat 1, you go opening bat 2, I'll go batter number 3, you go 4.
Yeah, let's do our era itself. Let's not go further back.
Okay.
Let's do the last 7-8 years.
Okay, I like that. It's tough because we haven't thought of it, and I'm going to forget people, and some of my friends might call me up and go like, why am I not on the team? Okay, ODIs or test matches?
ODIs.
ODIs. Okay, opening bat. Sure. It's a very tough one. Okay, I'll go session number 1.
Opening batsman, I'd go Rohit.
Okay, Sachin and Rohit opening. Are we just going to go India, South Africa to save ourselves? Okay, believe it or not, but you're at number 3. Well done.
Okay, you're at number 4. There's no doubt about that.
Okay, thank you very much, Virat. Now we're going to have to start thinking about some all-rounders. Jock Ellis at number 5. But we might change the batting order up depending on what kind of wickets we're playing. Sometimes Jake's might bat at 3, you go to 4, I go to 5. Fair enough.
Actually, let's do India, South Africa. You're correct.
Okay, I'm happy. 6?
Yeah, Jack Cullis 5. I would go UV at 6.
Okay, so now we have a left arm spinner and we have an all-round seamer. Okay, so we don't need another all-rounder really. 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh no, we can. We can go another impact player. Who do we go at 7?
We need a keeper.
Oh dear. Well, I can take the gloves, eh? Well, what about MS?
Of course. You have to bring in MS.
The finisher.
MS at 7, I would say.
And I'll some games, I think MS might bowl a couple of overs as well. Watching him warm up every game. Okay, 8?
8, think of a 8, 9, spinner? And 11. With the 4 left. A spinner, for me, the spinner would be...
It's Imran, Jadu, Ravi, Ashwin... Kumble.
I would say in ODIs, I would say Jadeja as the left arm.
Okay, Jadu at 8.
Jadu at 8. Then we could do Jadu probably in the squad, but push in an off spinner in there. We have UV.
Yeah, so Jadu, if you're listening, we love you, but we're just going to go, we're going to go a different spinner because UV is already there. As a backup.
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yes. Offie, I would go then if you speak about one day. It can be
a leg spinner as well. It can be Yuzi, it can be Kuldeep, Imran Tahir. Yeah, there's a lot of legs. Although Imi will bat at 11, so I don't know. Good luck.
It's such a difficult squad to pick. Okay, let's put in both leg spinners. Let's put in Imi and Yuzi. Let's put in the Chinaman as well.
Okay, but hold on now. We're still at 8.
let's go. Yuzi at 8.
Yeah. Okay, Yuzi at 8. Then I'm picking 9, so just slow down.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Okay, I'll go Dale Steyn at 9. Okay, hold on. It's either Dale, Morne or Kagiso.
Yep.
Oh my goodness. Okay, wait, I'll get a number 11 as well. So I'm gonna go Dale at 9.
You know what? I'll tell you something. We'll go Dale Steyn. Bumrah and Rabada.
I think we agree on that. Even though Morne had a fantastic... Yeah. Morne has been unbelievable as well, but Morne will be in the squad. Kuldeep will be in the squad. Jadu will be in the squad.
We love all the guys that we play with. So we will have a squad of 30.
My word, it's tough. Fielding coach, Jonty Rhodes. Who's our coach?
Coach would be Gary.
Okay, Gary coach. Okay, I'm happy. It's enough. We're gonna get ourselves into trouble.
Gary's worked with all of these people, yeah.
That's true. You'll understand everyone's games.
तो ये थी एबी और विराट की पिछले 8-10 सालों में से पिक की गई बेस्ट 11. उम्मीद करते हैं आपको वीडियो पसंद आई हो. अगर वीडियो पसंद आई है तो लाइक जरूर कीजिएगा. और स्पोर्ट्स की ऐसी ही हर छोटी बड़ी खबर पाने के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिएगा.